Allah is the only one we should worship.